It is absolutely gorgeous out here today. Colorado is such an interesting place to live because we have a saying, if you don't like the weather today, just wait about 10 minutes. Now, I know a lot of people are using that, but it truly does happen. You can have one part of the day that is absolutely gorgeous, and by evening, you can have snow. It's probably about 65, 70 degrees out. It's gorgeous. It really feels like spring has come, but you know what? You never absolutely know. And one of the challenges about Colorado is that the weather changes a lot, and you never can absolutely plan on it. And that's one thing I heard somebody say yesterday, is that they planned on a certain thing, and then the weather changed a little bit, and then they weren't dressed properly for the day. And that's really true about our network marketing business, too. You really can't plan on the outside influences and things that are happening to be in your favor all of the time. You're going to have challenges. That's part of what change is about, is that you have challenges that might change everything in your whole life. It can be a personal change, or it can just be the what's going on in the economy, or it can be what's going on in your neighborhood or your town. It doesn't matter. There's all kinds of things happening around you. So how do you get past that and create your own success formula in a way that you will not let those challenges hold you back? One of the first things that you absolutely have to do is to discover what your why is. And it has to be very compelling and important to you. It can't be something that is going to not be important enough that you make changes in your life that are necessary to create that success. What is your why? That is a big question, and I'm sure you hear that all the time. It's not usually about money. It's something a lot deeper than money. It has to do with what's deep inside of you. And it has to be so important that you will not let anything get in your way. Now, yeah, you're going to have life get in the way a little bit. But you work around that and you still create your business success. What a success formula is your personal steps that you take every day to create your business and the success that you want. It's about attitude. It's about your all of the things that you do in your life. But the biggest thing is, why do you do it? It's not about money. It's about something deeper. Like, I'll give you one of mine just so that you can have a kind of a scope of reference. One of my reasons why is because, although it may not show, I am definitely very quickly approaching my retirement years, and I don't particularly want to be tied to a job for the rest of my life. I want to have some freedom to do some things I want to do in my life, and one of those things is travel. And I don't just want to go just to go. I want to be able to take my family with me. Maybe that could be one of your reasons why, but it has to be very personal. And I know that you have your own personal reasons, and they all have to do with your personal feelings about yourself. So I'd love to hear from you. What is your reason why? What motivates you to do whatever it takes to create your success? That's the beginning of your success formula. And I would love to be your mentor and help you. So go to lyndacromar.com and let's talk.